on GTA 5 with Dallas. Dallas, if your mic is on so they can hear you, say what's up.
What's up? I'm about to check and make sure it is, though.
Alright, so, I called it Road to 00's with me and Dallas, because we're not going to start this broadcast until he's level 100 and I'm level 300. But 300, I'm like one-fourth the way there.
I'm now 1923, I'm not joining you right now, I'm kind of busy. Why is he quitting online for? I did not expect that.
Well then. Oh, there's a faggot in here, level 301.
That would be you. No, I'm kidding.
Hang on.
This is a lot more fun than Resurrection. I'm not gonna lie. There's a lot more dollars for you to kill.
What?
Did you not even hear that?
Oh, wait, did you say this is a lot more fun? Oh, do I want to back up? Because this game's full. Never mind.
The Resurrection. Yeah, I backed out. I'm loading.
Alright, hold up. If you guys, like, hear me, like, pausing in my sentences, it's because, like, it's hard for me to breathe because...
Do you have a mental disorder? I can't speak straight.
No, it's because I have a, like, something problem with my back, and, it's called, like, a back spasm or something.
You got it up the ass, dude.
Shut up.
So I can't be... Wow, dude, that's mean.
I'm gonna find a new session with, like, 20-plus people, and I'm gonna invite them to a game. See, like, that, if I run out of breath, like, out of nowhere, like...
I got 28 people.
Hang on.
Let me start to invite you.
Wait.
Start it up. Advisory mode.
Yeah, it's an advisory mode. Look, it's called, like, else? Tiles and Tile Grab or something.
I don't know what it's called. We should play.
Oh, my back fucking hurts!
Yep, land grab.
Wait, what is it? Land and grab?
Land grab.
Oh.
Okay. I think I should make some bacon and eggs.
Eggs and bacon. Where did I get that from? I feel like I got it from someone at school.
Just really.
You're doing wrong. Eggs and bacon. I have 96 grand in my pocket and 1.5 mil in my bank.
You're just like, good for fucking you, you asshole. I invited you, man.
Hang on! I'm sorry! Shut the fuck up, baby crying bitch.
Man.
Eat a dick.
When then where?
Wait, do you have GTA 5 or PS3?
Yeah. No!
Oh, no shit! You tried to get mods on it earlier. But I have GTA 5 for it, but it's really scratched, and last time I used it, it kept freezing up. God damn it, this is the third. Wait, this is the one that I like.
You're already about to be level 300?
Yeah.
Wow, you're gonna end the stream so early, dude. Wow.
But I'm also gonna do it until you're level 100. And then I might, like, get, like, probably, like, 500 grand tonight. Because I don't have school tomorrow.
Why don't you have school tomorrow?
Do you have school tomorrow?
Yeah, I have school tomorrow.
No, you don't. You're on spring break.
Duh. What do you want? So you throw me two Kit Kats. I only catch one. Wow.
Wow. I'm going to bed. Anything?
Yeah, I want some food.
Who is that?
Matt wants some food, too.
Can I have some food? Can you get me some black people food? Wait, ask her if she can get me black people food.
Matt, what's up if you can get him some black people food?
I feel so good.
What? Why are we watching a session with only four people? Okay. Can this freaking thing open already?
Who is that in the background?
My grandma?
She sounds like a slut.
Night.
What? Look at this guy's fucking face. He looks like
I need a phone card too.
He looks like a mix. He looks like a mix of Luke Bryan and what's his name, Paul Walker. Ah, oh, my fucking back hurts.
That's not a Tsunami problem.
Just sound like I had an orgasm.
Yeah, you did.
No. Nuh-uh. Wait, so is your grandma giving me black people food?
No.
What? Just walk on the tiles. Oh my gosh, two versus fucking two other teams, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, we're gonna vape them.
We're gonna crawl them.
I already got it. Wait, no, I didn't. What? Oh, I got the fucking assault shotgun. You what? Fucking cockboy. I was gonna say something, but I'm not gonna say it during the live stream.
I got him. Oh, you blue orange, what orange? What?
Should I camp
that
at the spawn?
You should, yeah, you could.
Oh my god, dude, I need that fucking gun, you asshole! Yo, I can hear my mic lagging on your fucking. I can hear it through yours.
Yeah, I can still understand you, though. Hear my echo. Yeah, we all know.
No, I need that! I need this gun! Oh, wait, oh, I thought we restart when it fucking. When the time goes up, I don't know why.
What?
Yo, I'm getting so many tiles over here, dude. My tile. Eat a dick. Why did I have the special? Why didn't I have the special carbine? Why didn't I have the special carbine? That is fucking stupid right there.
Come on, little bitch.
What a cunt.
You fucked up, my dude. No, I fucked up.
Bitch, you got me fucked up. You can suck my left nut.
Alright, you fam.
I'm gonna, yo, camp, camp, with the, camp next to him. You get the right side, I'll get the left side, alright? Alright, let's go.
Alright. I'm eating those, so they'll come with me for a minute.
Let's see what this railgun can do. I already know what it does, though.
Right.
Hey, you wanna see something cool? I wanna show you something cool. It's like a rocket launcher. Watch this. Watch this. But it's automatic. Like, right when I shoot it, it hits him. Bitch! I'm gonna take a few while we're waiting. Oh god, oh god, oh my god. Get headshotted, boy. Boy.
Stop. Will he always spawn there?
Yo, his name is Mr. Pink and he is pink.
That could not have looked out better. Let me get him once.
Alright.
He's coming.
I don't know.
You can't understand him.
He threw a grenade. Thing.
Well, you have grenades. Oh, you do.
Fuck.
You underestimated me, bitch. When someone thinks they know how to do our work,
wait, I'm gonna stay here and get these tiles again. Or actually, I'll just walk because we'll still have them. I thought you died. I was gonna be like, aren't you gonna scream like a little bitch? I bet he's so mad right now.
Oh, it's not like he's in level 9. He's level 6.
Get back, boy.
Good job. Move forward.
Oh, he thinks he stays with these pinks? Nah.
Please don't leave.
Fuck my cock, you asshole. Now I gotta walk all the way back.
No, I got an eagle.
You just call me eagle?
I said, I got it, you're cool.
Oh. I thought you said you got it, eagle.
I killed him.
Yo, do you want the railgun? Because there's a railgun over here.
Yeah, I'll get it in a minute.
Alright. Wait until I get there so I can protect that spot.
Oh, I had to shoot him in the body.
I got him.
Thank you.
You're welcome. The railgun should be in the middle of that, in front of you.
I'm gonna snipe his ass, hold up.
Get shotgunned.
Well, let me spawn on top of the sniper.
Oh, we win.
We won. Match? Already? He must have left. Oh, 16 grand.
16 grand. Yo, I need like a bar and 2/3 left. Or 2 bars and 2/3.
Cool. I got pissed.
Bitch, you got me fucked up.
It didn't leave. Wait. Like. Unknown.
Bitch, you got me fucked up.
Fucked up.
You can suck my left.
Suck my left.
Yo, I'm gonna invite Mr. Pink to the party.
Invite unknown
1923 too. Alright. Why not? No, it's not private. Okay. I don't. Mr. Wait, what's it? What's that guy's gamertag? Mr. Pink? I have to type it in because it's not in my recent players.
It's not. No, let me look.
Mr. Pink, what?
Let me look. He's that'll be in my recent players. It's not yours.
What is it? Come on, hurry up.
It's 551.
Mr. Pink, 551?
His game tag is Mr. Underscore Pete 301.
301.
304.
304. Okay, I got it.
Oh shit,
we're not host.
Oh wow.
I hope we all get on a team. Me, Dallas, Mr. Pink, and Unknown.
Yeah. We would rape.
We would rape. Wait, you said 304?
Yeah.
Wait, Dallas, live stream.
Live stream.
Yeah. That was me. You sounded just like that fucking black guy that does vines, and he's like, oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah, they like these
fuckers. Alright, we're all on the same team. Let's do this. Yo, even ask Dallas. I'm really good at this when there's a lot of people.
I watched his stream. He had a quad fade. Yo, you, who switched? I know, I noticed that. There's a random blue.
I think I'm only really good on 2-on-2 team.
What color are you guys?
I'm on blue.
Me, blue.
You on blue?
What color are you? Yeah.
I haven't been on this map yet.
Neither have I. Stand up for...
Dumbass.
I fall down.
I fall down.
Matt, push up with me. Alright, you are.
Plus, I'm also really good at killing. That's why I'm really good at this, too. Yo, I think it more matters about the kills, because I got way more tiles than this other person, and they got ahead of me. So, I think it's mostly about kills. Oh, wait, it is one-on-one. Sweet.
It is one-on-one?
Yeah, the one-on-one for teams. Are you shotgun slut?
Drilled. That sounds gay, drilled.
He drilled you so hard, man.
He's gay. Matt's gay, I'm just gonna say. I said Matt's gay. You're gonna learn this a bit to the time. He's the gayest, straightest person you'll ever meet. I need the card bar.
I'm the gayest, straightest person you'll ever meet. I'm the fattest, skinny person you'll ever meet.
Same. I'm actually pretty fat, but I will fucking not eat at all. That's how you play a game.
Yo, I'm sucking ass right now.
So
even Dallas
is
doing better than me, and that's a fucking almost rare. That's as rare as like the first Pokemon in the world. So good job for you, Dallas. Oh wait, is that a new sniper?
Oh wow.
I've never seen that sniper before.
What sniper?
I don't know, there's like a gun over here. I'm gonna pick it up.
Clutch up, guys. Committed suicide, you trash.
Yeah, clutch up, guys.
Why am I saying card terms for it? Come on, Dallas.
Oh, it's a hard.
See if I watch that dude.
Fucking fuck my cock, you fuck boy, fuck ass bitch.
Dude, my controller went, whoa, wake up.
Yo, I'm fucking trash right now. Yo, even at Dallas, I was fucking doing really good earlier. I had 144 tiles and 57 kills, I think. Or 53.
Okay, let me AFK for a minute. I'm opening up my stream.
Yeah, pick up the special carbine, dude.
Yeah, it's like really overpowered.
It's boss. Yo, I like how it looks when you pick up a gun, dude. That's kind of cool. I just picked up the real gun. The real gun is also a mod. Yeah, when you have a mod menu, you can get it. But you can't get it online unless you like modded it.
Good job, dude.
Fuck, I missed. Shotgun time.
Dude. I'm about to say shotgun.
Fuck! You fucking...
How do we...
Yo,
how
I'm
do
sucking
manage?
Ass right now, dude.
You got something to be proud of, man.
Wait, did you say that's something to be proud of?
There's nothing to be proud of.
Oh.
Why do I have the AK pulled out? Wow, dude. Your mom died? Wait, your mom died?
Oh my god, dude. I know. Yeah. I was like, I know where that's headed.
Oh no, did your mom die?
Yeah.
Bro, daily's a third party, my dude.
Oh my god, you cock-looking bastard.
So look how many kills I have. I'm probably
get sniped.
If you get sniped in this game, you're awesome. I mean, you're trash.
I already sniped someone.
I'm saying if you get sniped, not if you always snipe me. I'm saying if you get sniped, you're trash.
Yeah, like I just got sniped, he's trash.
Picked off, yeah, he's trash. That's what you get if you have no lives.
You get what you get and you don't throw your mother.
Wait, what?
I don't know. There's an old saying, you get what you get and you don't throw a fit. And I was like, you get what you get and you don't throw your mother.
Man, you can't talk about my mom like that. I can't pick a fat ass up. I'm just
kidding. Oh my god. That's probably like one of the best jokes I've heard about my mom.
Watch me get so roasted in the comment section.
Oh my god. I am done. See, look, I got 54 fucking tiles. That fucking ass wipe got 27. He's ahead of me.
How many did I get? I only got 50. I got 4 kills. I got 50.
You got 4 kills? You suck cock.
Well, you know, hey man, don't tip me from a good time.
$10, I'm like, is he heaven?
Wait, what?
What?
What did you say?
I said, what's up?
No, you didn't. Yeah, I did. Okay, what you said.
Don't lie.
You leave a comment in my stream if you're watching.
Suck my dick if you're sucking.
Wait, what?
What? Whoa, I thought I was invisible. Derp.
Let me call it, you
gotta
post.
No, fuck off, Dallas. Yo, for the team, dude. Let me have it. For the team. Dude, you suck ass with the carbine, dude. Well, you suck straight up ass. See, I would have killed that guy and I would have lived if I had the special carbine.
Shit, back off. What, dude? Are you serious? He just ate a sniper bullet to the head. I think he did at least. Matt, can you cover me, please? I'm coming on your side.
No, fuck you.
Heads up. Yeah, we all know.
Oh my god, dude, my health is like the size of a pubic hair.
Wait, what? I was seriously about to ask you, do you have mental problems? Wow, dude. Ask your mom. Ask
your mother.
She sucked my plate. What? Yeah.
Don't give a fuck about Infinite Warfare.
I just. Yeah, I'm down with that. I play it like 6 times and I've already just it.
It would be sexy if I had the special carbine, though.
Pick it up.
Oh my god. I got vaped. Yay, I'm at the top of the leaderboard. There's a special cut button over there.
No! I pulled a grenade and then I whacked him. I tried to run, but my body got hit.
Come on! Get the carbine!
You tell us what to do. You don't want to have like one fucking kill.
While I'm over here, just like, yeah, I have fucking 20 kills!
Fuck off.
I bet I have more than 20 kills by the end of this because I've killed a lot of people.
I had 80 and you saw that.
Yeah, on resurrection, dumbass.
Yeah, I know. I'm so happy for myself.
Someone's watching. Yeah, someone's watching my stream.
Someone's on mine too. We're spawn trapping them like on next level type bullshit.
Yo, they are probably like crying on how hard we're spawn trapping them.
Get down! No! I said get down.
Dallas, that's why I ran back, dumbass. Dallas the dumbass.
I didn't think it would kill me. I really didn't think
that's,
it would
that's
kill
how
me.
I died last time. Who the fuck is this?
I feel like I've met him.
The man of saints. I've met this guy before.
I've
met this guy before. That's why I was like, wait, is this guy my friend?
He's the one that's supposed to get mod account. Well, my mod account. I'll get you one, but yeah.
Oh, the man of saints. You mod?
Oh, there is. No, it's fine, us.
We win.
Hunt me. Daddy, wanna make me
come. One. Yo, I'm less than a bar away.
Blue team.
Woo! First place, bitch.
Oh, hey, I think I got 7 kills. How many did I get total?
I got 11. Jesus Christ.
I got 11 total. I'm trash.
Dad, how'd you get more tiles than me?
Maybe because I actually run the tiles and sit on them.
Yo, this gives you so much fucking RP, dude. Land grab. No, not that one, dude. That one sucks ass.
I can't vote. It's gonna be land grab too.
Man of Saints. Do you know what a back spasm is?
It's like a dick spasm, but it's worse.
No, you're stupid.
I'm just kidding.
It feels like my spine is like squeezing as hard as it can, and I can't move. Like I tried walking upstairs, and I screamed "fuck" as hard as I could.
Text the dude and tell him to put it on first to win 4 rounds. Who's host? Text the dude and say first to win 4 rounds.
Aeons pass. I texted him to put round to 4.
He probably won't because He's about to start Watch, I promise.
I don't know if he speaks English because I don't know about that. I don't know about that game attack. Oh, no, he put it to 4-man. What a bitch, Jekka. The last host was like level 810 or something, I think.
800 hand.
He wants to sell.
120. 100 mil. Yo. I'll live with that.
Alright, well, on the same team. Yo. Can I have some? Like, can you make me a mod account, please? Or can you get me a mod account, please? I know, I said... The Man of Saints. Can you, like, get ready? Can you, like... can you ask me, like... Or, like... Are you able to get me a mod account? I only want 3 things.
He wants modded outfits and everything too.
Yeah, I want. Matt, that's the 3 things. That's the 3 things.
Switch over to blue team.
Wait, hang on, wait. I only want 3 things. 3 things would be high level, a lot of money, and modded outfits. That's all I want.
I don't want no outfits. I just want fucking money, level. Matt, did you switch?
No.
Okay.
Are you able to give modded outfits? Or is he able to give modded outfits? So I'll just text you what I want, right? Because if he can do anything, I want a lot of stuff.
He wants the KKK outfit, I promise you that. He had it on his
own. I had the KKK outfit on my other one, but I didn't ask for it. I just asked for modded accounts, and he gave me modded outfits, and he gave me modded outfits. I didn't mean to. I didn't want it. Same here, dude. Because I was on the blue team last round. I was on the blue team one time, and I keep thinking I'm on the blue team now. Mr. Pink is still in the game. Dallas, Mr. Pink is still in the game.
Yeah, we know. Yeah. Yeah, just 2 things. He can do whatever else he wants. Yeah, positive. Yeah, I want it.
Yeah, I'm about to text you what I want right now. How long does this? Are you able to get banned? Do you get banned for this? I can't send you a message because of your settings. Yeah, I got kicked. You. You gotta add me. Because of AFK. I was texting him what I wanted. I just sent you another friend request. Message. Someone in here is in game chat. Oh wait, never mind. My game was glitching out. Guys, I'll be right back, alright?
Okay.
It'll take like 5-10 minutes.
Yeah, just get killed. You see... Wow. You just kill people. It's all you have to do is worry about killing people. That's all you do. You see the tiles? If the tiles turn orange, stay in the orange. We win. The more tiles we hold, the faster it goes. Yeah, it just... I didn't know it came out. Help me! You freaking fag. It is. It's like 9-9 or 8-8 or something like that. Got you guys. We got one. My broadcast just got stopped. You mean, have your friend do stats for you, because shooting stats is what you really need to win. I'm gonna say it's just all that shit. Damn, I got shotgunned. Yeah, I hate people that shotgun. Wow, dude, he shotgunned me. I almost say gaining now. I don't know. Don't ask me. I just randomly said something. You didn't save me, but okay. It's cool. Just kind of hoping you would. Oh, I got a revenge kill. Yeah, you didn't know that? Wow, you pussy. No, we are? No, we're not. Yeah, we are. Yeah, we are. Start killing them and collect tiles. You pussy! Yeah. If you hit triangle on accident, hit triangle again and you will spawn back in. How did he do that? He just like destroyed me. We lost. Alright, collect tiles. I need help. How did he shoot me? I was behind a wall. Like, clearly behind a wall. Like, not even in sight. Guys, we're losing. Oh, fucker. Oh my! Wow, I just noticed my stream stopped. Wow, you still got raped, guys. Come on, we gotta win this. Come on, we gotta win this. Ooh, I'm level 93 now. Yeah, we lost, it's over. I literally got one more kill for it, got ended. Yep. How many they won? How many have we won in A1? We've won one, haven't we? We've won none? Matthew. He's broadcasting still. Yep. Man, I gotta pee, but I don't know if I pee, I get kicked. Yeah, it does. I'm in the back of my house. I really gotta fucking pee. Haha, you're funny. Play while I'm pissing. I could see someone do it. It's on the first person you see. Wow, I got shotgunned. Yeah, it's when they win, if they win two more, we lose. Yeah, it's the first of four rounds. Whoever wins four rounds wins the whole game. And they've won two rounds out of four. Come on, we're about to win this. We're about to get one. Hold out. How did you live and how did I die? I'm not even gonna question it. You got eight. What? No, he glitched. Like, he glitched from one way to another and I died. I'm giving up. I'm literally gonna give up. Get him out of a spawn. Devastated him. We won't wish for another point. If we get this point, we win this round. Yes, round. Dude, no. They either have to win two more rounds, or we have to win LJT, four rounds, and then the game will be over. This game could last. If we put it where I went, first four, the first soon. To win four. No, we asked him to. That's more money. That's more money though, bro. That's more money. You get 16,000 for every round you win and 8,000 for every round you lose. I'm sitting at $71,000. Cool. Well, that's what I've earned from this game. I have over 100,000. We won. You just got the gun. You just got the carbine. Hey, well, you lose it. 10,000? Yeah, you just got it. You just lose it. Yeah. You just got it. You just lost it. That simple. Yeah, I was still with the AK the whole round because I couldn't get to, hard, but you don't succeed. That's about how life goes. Unknown. We met in Resurrection, didn't we? I think so. I thought we met. That's what we met. I still can't believe we destroyed them. Dude, it was like, what, 2-3? And we still wrecked them? You're welcome. I knew he was somewhere, I just didn't know where. That was... Who saved you? Collect more tiles. Spawn trap him, just spawn trap it. You have one. You have one, don't you? That's what I just did. Nobody. No shotgun emergency. Need another shotgun emergency. Over. I'm dead. If I don't die, I'm God. We are spawn trapping the shit out of them. Pussy. Yeah, that's all you do. In every block you walk on, you collect. Basically, yeah. Whoa. I just shot him. He died. Then he rolls. Then he comes back to life. Can you explain that? No, I kill him. Then he rolls. Then he comes back to life. Like, he has to be. Our team, though. No, it's their team. They know they're gonna lose. Damn. Pussy. Had to flank me to kill me. But we're about to win. Again. Who's try? We ain't gonna lose. Which try? Like, actually, we're not going to. We're not gonna lose this match. We're literally non-ending them right now, dude. Thank you, B-Snipes. We won that one. We gotta win two more, and we gotta win two more, and then we win the whole game. Two more. 2-2. How do I only get two kills? I only got two kills. I killed white. I killed like six. I killed six, and it counts me as 10. And it counts me as two. I'm like so pissed off now. I got 80, like 81 plus 57. I'm going off now. I'm tired of that, dude. Well, I got 80 in resurrection. Yeah. Matt got 120. I think he said 125. I think he said it might have been 120. I know it was 100 something. What's up? trying to kill this fucker, but he won't fucking die. He won't freaking die.
Daddy is back.
Good, I have over $100,000 now.
Oh my god, dude. Yo, I didn't even realize this. Guess what?
You died.
I'm over 300.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
No, he wants it for another account.
Why? Wait. Oh. I mean, I don't... It's not... I mean, the only things that...
Spawn, dude. No, I didn't come out of the spawn.
I am level 300.
I'm level, I don't know.
I got the 300.
So, my broadcast just randomly gets stopped.
Am I still broadcasting? Yeah, I'm still broadcasting.
Have these... Matt, we're spawn trapping them so hard, they're not even coming out of their spawn.
Yeah.
Actually, he has more subscribers than you probably have. He has like 39. Well, whoever's talking, heads up! We do have them all. That's why. I haven't had it yet, so... Wow, dude. I have never had the rail gun, and you just took it from me.
The nail gun?
Rail gun.
Oh, the rail gun. I was confused. I thought he said nail gun. I was like, wait, it's called the veil gun. Damn. Bleh.
Bleh. Good job, Saints. We won. We only won. I have 101,000 after. I have 101,000 after this. I mean, someone is being nice and saying, "Watch out." Again, 3 kills? I'm giving up, dude. I'm literally gonna give up. You would've laughed at me? Really? This is my party, my dude.
No, it's my party, dumbass.
It is?
Yeah, but I'll kick whoever you say you want me to kick.
It is your party? No, it's... How the fuck is it your party?
Because I made a new one, and then you lagged out.
That says OMG 2020.
Yeah, oh, but still, yeah, you left. Smart one.
I forgot I left. You know what, dude? I'm tired of you fucking laughing at me.
Me?
No! Fucking MJ, dude!
Why is he laughing at you? Hey Dallas, guess what level I am? I'm 301. Fuck you, you cunt-loving bitch. Cunt-loving bitch.
Fucking trash.
Okay, bye. Alright, bye.
Hello,
bye.
Pegasus Lifestyle Management. Wow. How can I help you? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
What do you mean?
I have $157,000. I'm trash, dude. It's
what? Wait, what do you mean that's all I want?
Trash.
I can get more stuff? What else can I get? Like anything? Can I have the LG Retro built in with the Hydra?
What the fuck?
Can I have a custom game attack?
Are you gonna sit here and are you gonna keep laughing at me? Bro, you can knock it the fuck off, dude. Ty, come on, dude. We got this.
Ah!
Dude, please fucking stop!
He said please. What the fuck? What? Is anyone else naked right now?
What?
What? I don't know. I'm just joking around. I am super crazy. I am super crazy. I'm not dumb. I called it 00. Time to get level 400 in one broadcast. What do you mean level 3? Oh, I want my modded account to be level 3. No, I'm just joking. I want my account to be level 3 and I want $4. Thank you. Just make sure you put Dallas's. Wait, can I have a girl character and a boy character that's modded? Is it true that girl characters have more accuracy when killing? And what? Oh. That's weird, dude. Wait, if I have a girl character, can you make it so that I have, like, only the blue things on the boobs? Or so they're fucking naked or some shit? Because I want to give Dallas a lap dance. I don't fucking know. Yo, guys, guess how many kills Dallas has? 11. He has 11. The man of saints, I won't be laughing. You have 0 kills. Fuck you.
Twelve fucking kills. Laugh at me now. You're the one that's zero. Oh, wait, you left. Missed your excuses. I'm just kidding. Probably did. I lied down earlier. Dude, it's a fucking game. Stop! I don't care what I'm talking to be made fucking fun of.
Why you always stopping? Why you always stopping?
Fuck you, man.
I know how to make a bowl out of a spoon.
I know how to make a fish kick the fuck out of you.
Me?
No, I'm just saying. That's what I'm saying. I know how to do it.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant me. I was gonna be like, what the fuck did I do? You guys are lucky I'm on your guys' team.
What?
I'm in your guys' game.
Oh, yeah. Matt, let us help us win. We only need to win one more and we won the whole match.
Fuck you, you slut! Hey Dallas, how many kills do you have? 3?
None right now. Well, you know, when people keep fucking shotgunning you, you can't do nothing about it. Kicking right now, just fucking kicking.
Who, me?
I don't care, I'm tired of being fucking laughed at.
Wait, who's...
I'm bad at every fucking
game
I've ever fucking made.
Kick the man of saints?
Stop,
no.
I won't make you kick.
I don't want to kick the man of saints because he's the one that controls our fucking modded accounts, asshole.
I don't care, dude. I'm not trying to get fucking suspended or banned again, dude.
Well, at least it's fun for like 4 days.
That is true, but I really don't care, dude. I'm just tired of being made fucking fun of. That's all it fucking is. Wow.
EA fucking cock.
He killed me 20 times, so you don't feel bad. I don't know. One maybe. My fucking trash. I don't know.
Hush, little daddy, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be right. Hush, little Dallas, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen up the little pup, little lady. I told you, daddy's here to hold you through the night. And our mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. It's okay, Dallas. Daddy's here.
Don't want you to get hurt.
Dallas, I'm just messing around with you. You know you're my boy. Fucking shotgun, dick. Oh yeah, I just killed someone with a shotgun. I can't say shit. Boog my bully. La Shoddy, like a melody in my head that I can't keep on. Gonna be singing like. No. No. Fuck! Dallas. Dallas, I'm gonna come on your fucking face if we don't fucking start talking. Who? Boogma Bully? Yo, he's killed me 5 times. Hot bitch.
Haha, you be dying from him.
Juju on that dick. Juju on that dick. Juju on that, juju on that, juju on that dick. Eat a dick. I got 14 grand. What car? What does it look like?
It's a car I've wanted since PS3.
What is it? What does it look like?
It's like
oh no shit! Dude, how do you have $111,000 fucking dollars? I don't know, I have a billion something. Or a million, I mean. Everyone go to free mode! Dallas just voted. Dallas, put on your fucking mic. I'm gonna call you. I'm gonna call you if you don't. Dallas, I'm gonna call you on Messenger if you don't fucking answer me. Dallas.
If you call me, I'll just fucking block you. And I'm tired of being woken up. Nothing. They don't fucking play.
You're a slut, Dallas, you know that?
Well, you know, I told you if you call me, I'm gonna block you. You don't call me again? Oh, what?
Dallas, you're gonna hate me for this.
Hate you for what?
You're probably gonna block me on everything for this.
What are you fucking doing?
Oh my god. You're gonna seriously hate me. You might never play with me again.
Dude, I swear to god, if you fucking do it, I'm coming to Vermont. I've already got I can get whatever I fucking have to come to Vermont. Don't piss me off, Mike. Matt. Don't fucking do it.
Dallas is pissed. Oh my god, he blocked me on my account and I got on my other account on Messenger and nicknamed him number 3. No, he left. He's done. He's done with life. He's done. Like, he's done. I don't know. Yeah. I'm gonna kill that bounty. I don't know who it is. Oh, the Valier. Hey, unknown. How? Yeah, unknown. Unknown. You want something funny? I love you. Oh yeah, you're not in that car. Unknown, I want your bounty. Come here. Wait, actually, just get in. I won't kill. I won't kill you if you get in. I won't kill you if you get. All right, asshole. All right, time to kick you from the party. Hey, unknown, do you take karate?
No.
Are you able to dodge, like, punches and shit?
Yeah, why?
Can you dodge kicks?
Nope. Yeah.
Can you dodge this one?
Nope.
JK. Six. Because when I say that, and then I say, can you dodge this one? If they say yes or no or something, and I'll kick them from the party. Dallas is straight up like done. He's D-O-N-E, done. I saw him drop his headset and then left the party. Or I heard him, $9,000.
Payback's a bitch, ain't it, mate, Matt?
Oh my god.
Bro, quit calling me number three. My name's fucking
Dallas.
Dallas,
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Wait, are you calling him number three because he only got three kills or because he's King of Stupidity 3? Oh. Hi, how are you?
$200,000.
Get in! Get the fuck in! Get in.
Call me Dallas.
Where'd you go?
I'm not a fucking girl.
Oh, you're a slut.
No, I'm fucking not. Matt knows what happens if he kicks me.
I didn't kick you.
I'm saying you know what happens if he does.
Dallas, I didn't kick you from the party, don't fucking lie.
I'm saying he knows what happens if he does. The question is, No, I think it's because you keep calling me, I'll keep making fun of me that I only got three fucking kills, but you know I'm not fucking good at any fucking game ever goddamn made. Do I have to run my 1 hour live conversation with you? I will. We're by ourselves. Well, that's what you call karma. Even though you probably didn't do anything. I'm not gonna answer if you call me number three. You're not gonna answer call me Dallisa. Okay. I'm changing my name back to Dallas name.
No, dude.
Maybe Jaden is right.
Maybe Jaden is right about what?
Maybe I'm just fucking stupid. Maybe I'm just a fucking mistake.
You know, if you're a mistake, then your mom would have an abortion.
My mom don't... Actually, my mom don't give two fucks about me. Maybe she did. Maybe she gave me more than a penny a fucking year. Maybe she wouldn't threaten me. Maybe she wouldn't threaten to break my $1,000 gaming setup. Maybe that wouldn't happen. and all that money, everything I own, is for my money. So, tell me my mom doesn't love me.
My first car was my feet.
My first car is the LG. God knows where I'm at, dude.
The first car I've ever had was probably the Batty 801, I think.
My first supercar.
Stop calling him number three.
I don't know who number three is. Who's Mr. Dallas?
Yes. Oh, hi, that's my name. What were you saying? What?
Actually, Matt can do that without even trying, so, yeah.
How about that? What?
Mom, I don't even know.
Who's number three?
You know what?
Dallas is number three. I'm number two. Call me number two. Don't call Dallas number three. Yeah.
I was not even playing. You cum guzzling fuck boy.
Don't worry, I'll get him. Yo, Dallas, I'll get him for you.
Thank you.
I got him.
He's so fucking good. Oh, wait, what? I don't know. Hey, hold it, idiot! Police! Screw you! Would it make you gay if I just say what?
So like as when he says what? Oh my god, I love dick. Yo, unknown, come here. I wanna show you a glitch. It's actually right next to us. Ah! You didn't see shit, bitch. Yo, look, I wanna show you a glitch. It's actually right here. Look. Wait. Wait. Come here.
What?
Slut. What car is that? Oh, that's the, I like that bounty on you.
For the last God-blessed time. Stop calling me number four.
I have 1.5 million. I'm just doing it for the thrill, bitch. Actually, I have 1.7 million. Come here, big boy.
I'm gonna laugh so hard when a 14-year-old finds your address and knocks the shit out of a man, dude. I'm gonna fucking laugh. So fucking hard.
Wait, Dallas, do a reenactment of you laughing like that.
Ha ha.
Damn. That was way too loud. If I laugh like that, I'll be like, ha 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 ha!
That's what I call G-A-Y.
Your mom. Spell it, dumbass.
Just like your mom.
the police coming straight from your mama's ground. I'm saying that cause I'm brown. No,
please,
I'm saying that because I'm brown.
Me number three. Call me Dallas. Well, when you call me Dallas, I will. That's kind of... not,
get the whatever. Fuck over here, you slut. I want to show you a cool glitch. Yo, unknown, come here. I want to show you a cool glitch. It's really funny.
You know.
Just come here. I'm not trying to kill
would
you,
someone,
I promise.
Would someone mind the bike? Would somebody... Hey, hey,
no,
lady,
no,
lady,
it wasn't.
Calm
come
your
here.
Tits. Would someone mind the bike? Man, I've saved the coffin so I can play a minute. Because I don't have the money right now. I kind of can't afford it when I'm in jail.
Get the fuck over here!
What?
Where are you? Okay, you, the rules are, it's like hide and seek, but you gotta stay still. You have to stay still. No, no.
I have a question. How bad or how pissed off would you be if I told you that I really don't mind being called number three? I really don't care. No. What do you want? Dick? Oh, okay. Matt, he wants Dick. You mom.
Dude, next straight up, where days. The fuck are you? Oh my god, I fucking hate you.
You hate everybody, don't you?
You know what? You want something funny? Bitch. You don't know where I'm coming. You didn't know where I'm gonna be coming at.
He's activated ghost.
I'll cash you so hard. I'm gonna cash you outside. How do you know? How do you know I'm in a jet?
Suicide bomber? No, I'm just kidding. It's a Hydra, bro. He's in a fucking Hydra. How are you gonna hide under a bridge? I think hovers. It hovers. Have you never...
Yo, don't be a little bitch, dude.
Okay.
I'll give it to you if you let me kill you. Dallas. Even as Dallas, you can trust me.
Yeah,
I'll give it to you.
He will. He will. He done it to me before.
Dude, I promise I'll give it to you. I swear on my grave.
Alright, I'll see you soon.
What's up? Yo, wait. Well, yo, Joseph, keep that voice. Yo, how old do you think this kid is? Keep talking.
Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield.
We hope you're very happy, sir. Are you crazy? I'm old 29.
He's 14.
Oh, I'm sorry, 94.
He's 14.
I'm 14, kiddo.
Yeah, he's straight up 14.
I'm 14. I don't want to fucking...
You haven't, I haven't, a pretty horse puberty.
Puberty. He said puberty.
What's puberty?
No, that's his actual voice. I'm sorry to say, that's his actual voice.
Yeah, even as my view.
Yo, I've been playing with this kid for like 4 years. That's his actual voice.
That's his actual voice, I'm telling you, bro. That's his actual voice.
I'm eating some cheese.
I bet.
You guys want to hear me eat my Cheerios? You do?
I said no.
You said yes, okay, let me just grab another one.
Can I have some of your Cheerios?
No, they're mine.
I want some Cheerios.
No, can you hold these on?
Can you give me some Cheerios? I'll give you money.
No.
I'm coming for you. I'm not. Where am I? Where am I, bitch? Where am I?
Where am I? Where am I?
Where am I?
Oh, where am I?
Oh, where am I? I'm gonna come on you. I mean, come for you.
What does that mean?
I see you! I see you! Get the fuck over here!
Matthew, stop screaming, you're hitting my ears.
I'm gonna come for you!
You wanna hear me scream?
Not really.
Here's my scream.
Wait, who said that?
Okay.
Yeah, we actually lose it.
He actually believes that's your voice.
Yeah.
How's it burning now, bitch? No, it is. I knew you. 9,000 bullshit. Is that, yo, Joseph, talk in your real voice.
Mind you, motherfucker.
Eat a dick. Pull the prostrate!
Oh my fucking god.
Oh yeah, I'm by the way, I'm
actually- Yo, unknown, do you have siege? Do you have siege? Rainbow Six Siege!
Oh no.
You're a slut. Because you don't have Rainbow Six Siege. That makes you a slut.
Dallas is a slut?
Dallas, why are you in pussy mode?
Hey, Dallas!
Dallas!
Hey, Dallas!
Dallas!
Dallas! Joseph!
What do you want, kiddo?
Joseph!
Who sounds younger, me or Joseph, when we do the voices?
Joseph!
What?
Fuck you!
I'm gonna eat my Cheerios! No,
wait, who sounds younger? Fuck you.
Fuck yeah!
Joseph is in the lobby! Yay!
Yay!
I hate you!
Okay, you really wanna fucking go? You wanna go, Zebra? Let's fucking go, little bitch.
Yeah, let's go to Applebee's, bitch!
Yeah, let's go to Applebee's. Let's go get a free bridge ticket.
Because you killed me! Oh, gang, wait, both of you ass wipes. Whoa, on my screen, I fucking killed you four fucking times! You shut up, you faggot.
Matthew, I'm sorry, my finger slipped.
Fuck you! Whoops, my finger slipped.
Oh my
Yo,
god.
Yo, I didn't even pay for it.
Whoa!
No fucking way. Come on! Look at your health, dude! What the fuck?
It was like nothing.
Die!
Fuck.
Finally! Fucking cock! Okay, now, Joseph, choose. Joseph, choose. Choose.
Okay, come pick me up!
Kill that guy! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Get him! Get him! We can't let him get his car! Kill him! Yeah! He died.
I killed myself.
Mm.
Yeah, you little goddamn malach, bro.
Allahu Akbar! Allahu Ak-
No one cares about your little dog.
Yo, yo, Joseph, guess what car- Joseph, guess what car- Yeah, yeah! Yo, you slut.
Oops, my finger slipped.
Joseph, for real, truth
now. No, I'm back to white. Fuck my life, I was red.
Ah, bitch. Yeah, you were red, actually.
Until I killed you, I wanted to stay red like a fucking African-American.
Yo, Joseph, so he's been saving up for this car since PS3. Guess what car it is? Don't tell him, unknown. Don't tell him what car it is. Yo, you're gonna shit your pants when you hear the car.
Is it in Toronto?
No. It was a really cheap car, too.
Ada?
No.
Oh, really cheap? That's... What car is it? Just tell me.
The fucking Velier.
What?
It's only 600 grand!
You've been saving up since fucking PS3?
For a fucking less than $1 million car! I have a $9,000 bounty on me. Sure. I'm kidding. Alright, who's gonna kill me first?
Just let me take it, because I have fucking 4,000 bucks.
Wait, don't come hunting for me yet. I gotta call my car.
What do you need, boss? Some weed?
Seriously, please, don't come hunting for me yet. I gotta call my car.
He wants you to come.
It's coming at you. Alright, I'll get back to work.
If you come near me, I'm gonna fucking kill you. Come on me, baby.
Oh.
Why the fuck is my motorcycle on the other side? No, I'm not on a motorcycle.
No, he's on a mic. Like my name and my MC.
Unknown, why are you going that way? Oh God. He turned around. Fuck, go.
This is a really slow.
Hello. Dude, I'm on a fucking I'm on a slow ass motorcycle. Yeah, no tunnels allowed. But guess what? Ghost, bitch. I might have been in there, but not anymore. I could be any motorcycle near you guys. Joseph, you're going the wrong way, I'll tell you that.
How do you go ghost?
I don't know.
Basically, you have to kill yourself 14 times.
I saw you.
Hey, why are you shooting me, bitch? You wanna go unknown?
Yo, you guys work as a team. You guys gotta work as a team.
Unknown, you really want to
kill me? Hey, do you see a little motorcycle in that corner, Unknown? Unknown, do you see a little motorcycle in that corner? Oh, God, Joseph! No! Please! No! No!
Yeah.
Why did you spawn right next to me, dude? Dude, fuck, that's stupid.
God, calm you damn tits. I can hear you in the fucking living room.
Why did you fucking... Why did I spawn, like, literally right next to you?
You spawned, like, on my fucking ass.
That feels like a not a me problem.
Yo, Unknown, you wanna fucking go?
Yeah, I think he wants to go.
You
hey, Joseph, do you like... Hey, what, Joseph! Gonna... Joseph, turn around!
You suck ass.
You suck dick.
You swallowed it.
You eat dick. Suck my ass. Wait, what'd you say?
You just be like, you just be like, all you just be like, I'll suck, just be like, I'll suck.
Fuck you, Joseph, I fucking hate you!
Matthew!
Fuck you! What?
If someone ever says eat ass, just be like, girl's ass? I mean, you never specify which ass, so.
Hey, Joseph, I could be any car near you. I could probably see you right now.
Man, he did that to me, and he destroyed me when he did that crap to me.
Fuck you!
I didn't die from you.
You died again.
Ha 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 ha! Ha 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 ha! Thank you, money, now. Cash in the area, walk up. Hi, Joseph. How you doing? Ah, ha, ha. Oh, what? I'm just gonna hit you. That's stupid.
Kiddo, I wasn't even gonna kill you.
Kiddo?
Yeah, you're a fucking kid. Fucking hiding.
You're a pleb. Hey, Dallas, whenever you're playing, do you sweat under your titties? Dallas!
When you say something nice, maybe I'll answer you.
Do you have sweat under your titties when you play? Because I do.
No.
I do.
Because, oh, that's a sign I'm not taking a shower.
No, it's actually because I'm fucking hot, you dumbass.
I'm just kidding. You die. What the fuck do you want, you?
What do you want, Boobly?
Yo, this kid is such a bitch. He has to use a fucking MG.
LG. If you mute them, I swear.
Yo, Joseph, I got him for you. Oh my god, he ran around the corner like a little slut.
Tits, turn your mic down.
Is that low enough? No! You're stupid, dude. You're straight up stupid. No, I'm just joking. I didn't do anything. Too bad. Joseph, don't kill me! What the fuck? Joseph, you're about to get kicked from the party if you kill me again.
Hey, it's a natural instinct. If I goddamn see someone, I just kill him.
No, he didn't tell you.
He didn't say anything.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
Tell him no, you goddamn unmute me.
Joseph, I mean Dallas, unmute Joseph.
I don't have him muted.
Whoever has anyone muted, unmute.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Joseph, I don't have him muted.
I don't know. Joseph told me for someone to unmute him.
I had no one unmuting. Matthew, you chose the wrong time to do that.
Why?
I'm sitting in front of my fan, right? And as soon as you do that, a breeze hits the back of my neck.
Why?
Wait,
no
guys. Someone put a bounty on me.
No. Can I have it, please?
Joseph, put a bounty on me.
No, I only have, like, fucking half a month. I'm trying to save it for the
fine.
Fucking
pasta
again.
Just give me a random bounty, it doesn't matter. Like, a $1,000 one.
Why?
Because I want a bounty. So I'm just taking random cars. Like, I'm stealing people's cars.
Hi.
Out of here. Oh yeah, wait, sorry.
Hey, you wanna kill me?
No, sorry. I thought we were still in a battle. Well, you killed me seven times, I only killed you. What?
You wanna fucking go?
No.
Yeah, I don't wanna fucking go. You're gonna shoot. No, I'm just kidding. The only person.
Yo, wait, yo, I got a big question for you guys. Do you guys all wanna do a car meet?
I could.
I kind of want. I'll invite you guys to a Kami, okay?
Okay.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get something to eat, okay?
If you scratch my car, I'm goddamn.
If you kill me, I'm going passive mode. Oh wait, I'll just go on passive mode. That'll fix everything.
Dallas.
What?
Guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get something to eat, okay? So don't panic. Oh. Everything's gonna be okay.
Hey, Joseph.
I feel horrible.
I was like, why the fuck did you leave?
McDonald's Wi-Fi.
That's probably why it's so trash. You got the first to McDonald's. Holy shit, what? What do you live close to then? Why is there a fire department here?
I have no idea. It's probably because of me, because I'm too hot.
No, that's not what I would do.
Look, I just want to test drive it. I just want to test drive it. Come on. Okay.
Please don't kill me. You want to drive it? How about...
Shoot it again. Oh, my God.
Dude, I'm not going
to... I just wanted to test drive it.
Do you really want to test drive it?
No. You wanted to kick me out.
Well, you know, I don't appreciate people just getting in my car.
But I said I want to test drive.
Yeah, that's why I 100% don't appreciate it. Don't put a bomb, because if you put a bomb on your car, you can't ever customize it or sell it ever again. You can't ever drive it at Los Angeles Customs. Oh, you can.
Wait, which car did he save up for?
I'm saving up for either the X8 or the T20, probably the X80.
No, what car did this dumbass save us for since last gen? And I believe that idiot is you.
I'm not talking to Ian in like a month. Maybe because you were in the party. Oh, I'm just kidding.
Yo, I feel
chance,
so
dude.
Bad for this level 1, because this level 1 and
I
this level
too.
41.
I feel so bad for them.
They're just getting wrecked by these goddamn high levels.
The level 1 left.
Oh, I feel bad for that level 41, so I'm gonna go help.
I'll help you. Where's he at?
Over by Benny's. Oh!
What? How did you not fall off that?
I goddamn hit my bike. I was like, whoa.
Oh, you fag. I'm trying to disable passive mode so I can help you. I'm about to troll you. You know I'm asking, man.
But I'm gonna message this guy, don't kill me.
I won't. If I lock on you, if I shoot you, I really didn't mean to kill you. Because I have auto lock on. She was like, nothing I can really do. I love it. Oh well. Not by Benny's. Yeah, he left. There's a level 14 though.
Where's that? The bummer take out that buzzard with my Hydra.
That sounds like a you, not a me problem, sir.
Yo, there's a chance on me.
Oh, hi, Jim, blow it up. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, shit. I am so sorry. I did not mean to do that. I was just trying to get to this helicopter and fucking, I can hit you. Your mom happened. Cause you, shit, too close.
I know that I don't need a gun to do this, but I wanna show it. These level, these fucking high levels wanna mess with my fucking boys?
Exactly.
These high levels wanna mess with my boys? Fuck you, no. I can still see you, man. Retard. Wanna fucking mess with my boys. Fuck you up, laddie. Even if you're off the fucking radar. Oh, look, you're over here. Oh, well, fuck.
What do you want, daddy?
To get my fight on again.
Why the fuck would you even do that? I don't give a fuck. Why would you even fucking... Is he in online? He's gonna fucking not be online. What is this pussy? No, 3 hours ago.
Shit.
That was you. That was had nothing to do with me. No, that did. I'm so sorry. What? What happened? Oh, you died, didn't you? How'd you die?
I was killing this dude and he shot me.
You went to a wall.
The Hydra and I went into a wall. I pulled a Z fire. Let's go, Ali.
Hey, I'm gonna get right in.
You died. Nigga, I'm not even trying to kill you, my dude. I'm dead. What the fuck?
Yo, he's off the radar killing me. He can't do shit when he's on the radar. I swear to God, I'll fuck this little bitch ass. Kid, your chacha 500, wait. What's his KD? I bet you it's all in the Hydra.
Probably.
It's a 1.59.
All in Hydra.
I bet you he's using tanks, fucking Hydras, savages.
Probably.
Dude, my KD's a 1.31, and that's all on foot.
Yo, I'm enjoying.
You can't kill me when I'm in passive mode. Ha 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 ha. Joseph, invite.
Whoa.
In the afternoon.
Fucking mug's been around for much.
Or in the morning.
I'm gonna say LOL Monksman Rifle.
It's midnight here. It's... Joseph. Do you, order like a turned car or something? And let's, you drive, I'll gun it. Because I would have liked to be here. Order like a tank or something and put and let me drive it. So I want to get my, whatever the hell it's called up.
Wait, what's your KD?
Yeah, I want my KD. I don't even want my KD. I think it's 77.
Yo, it actually went up.
It's 82. It's 82.
The proper way you say it is 0.82. The highest KD in here without going in a hydro or fucking
is you.
And all that is me. But the one that goes in hydros, tanks, savages, whatever, is Potato Galaxy. Has to be.
Potato Galaxy's trash. He has to afford. He can't even afford a fucking gun.
All right, let's see who can pull the longest lead. Are you ready? I won.
Yes, sir. Yeah, you did.
Dallas,
oh yeah, about that. You choice. Have to be ranked so high in the search list to be able to get paid. You don't just get paid right off the bat. You have to like get like in the top like millions. Or you have to get like a whole bunch of subscribers and a whole bunch of views. You don't have to be ranked, you just gotta get subscribers and views. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You have to have a whole bunch of views, and so you have to be basically, like, how do I put this? You don't just get paid for posting videos. You're fucking trash, Potato Galaxy. I'm sorry, but it's fucking true.
I'm back.
It depends.
Do you want to play some GTA? Do commercial?
You wanna shut the fuck up, Charles?
Anyway, so what are you talking?
Yeah, there's probably not, because he told me he sent a nude to some girl, and she said at least it's cute. You're cute. So that at least must be just what it.
It was funny.
Cause you're a pussy, you can't deal with 14-year-olds or something. Nine. You're the bitch.
You're the bitch, kid.
Yeah, I know I am. We're on.
Kid, hey, 1v1 in GTA 5 if you're not 2. If you even have it.
Yo, kid, shut the fuck up.
You know you get smoked. Charles, he's better than that.
I made Dallas one pass mode at least 6 times.
You!
Make me, bitch, make me. Come on at me. Join Dallas' game. Come on at me.
In my game.
Come at me.
Oh, no, he's not in one.
Well, then you
Yeah, you know, he buys PlayStation Plus and everything just to play no games. Like, really. Yeah, like, once every fucking week. Yeah, because you have a ball, so you know, would you stop blowing me up? I mean, my helicopter's up. God damn. This potato galaxy must say, oh, he's a passive, but I can still kill him. I'm gonna hide your fuck off.
Yeah,
Are we still doing an assignment?
Well, I mean, if you invite me, yeah.
Kiddo.
Super or sports only?
Sports.
No, the super or sports.
No.
Guys, join through my join through profile or party. I kicked them.
He's gonna be like, what the fuck did you kick me for, Alice? Because I didn't.
Tell this goddamn kid to unmute me, or he's getting
kicked. Unmute everybody in the tell her if we're gonna kick on it. Please and thank you.
I'm gonna
scoot him into the mic. Unmute him, unknown.
I have not unmuted anybody.
Unmute them or get kicked. I really don't care what's happening. Hey, it won't be me. It won't be me that kicked you, so you don't gotta yell at me. It won't be me. I just know you get kicked, so I just want in you before it happens. Okay, who's calling up a little pussy?
Who does it sound like?
Sounds like you.
Fuck you too.
It's triggered.
Something just needs to be some high pitched vocal.
Oh yeah.
Bump cop. Like some bump cop.
How Joseph finds his lover. Oh my god, you're a squeaker? Yeah? Come fuck me.
That's mean, but okay, but that was fucking solvable.
That's fucking funny, dude.
Joseph is like, that's super funny, but in real life he's crying. Found it.
On your bed?
No.
I'm just gonna get away from you now.
But I did get a bagel. Can we go to Burger King or something? Can we go to Burger King or something? Why? Oh, what did you measure?
I don't know, but I guess
not. Oh, shit. Look at my car now.
Oh my god, my anal. That's so red.
I don't think he's okay.
Oh my god, oh Jesus Christ. Oh my god, oh.
Is your uncle touching you again?
He's just making the butter noodles. The bag of butter noodles. Do you want any?
Bro, I'm scared. I'm literally.
Can you close my door, please? Thank you.
How did we get that? I thought we were gonna put it on the door.
Oh, please. said uncle and him and what the fuck? No, that makes no sense.
Hey, uncle's touching you again. Well, yo, dad's touching you again. That's nice.
I didn't get to level 100, so I get these pure gold and brush gold paint jobs.
You don't have that
I don't know
why
someone just come into my house. So, I won that guy over 2 years ago. Shut up.
I could see someone doing that.
Excuse me? You ran into me?
Melodic or crew? You suck my dick.
Hang out.
You guys are fucked up.
Hey, can I be, security?
I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
What?
It's on the way.
I'm gonna be security. Okay?
Uh-huh.
He said okay.
But if you don't know, I know this dope spot.
Where? If you guys roll up in the rocket car, Voltic, or any of those things, I mean, rocket Voltic, or ramp car, or any of those pieces of shit, I'm killing you.
Oh shit, you might as well be ready to kill me then. Me.
Joseph, where's that dope spot?
It's the.
Oh fucking.
Just come to me.
Wait. Is it the spot that I think it is?
That's gay.
Wait, Joseph. First, I'm gonna meet somewhere where I want to meet because I know this cool spot.
Okay, hold on. I'm in LF Customs. Give me a minute.
But I forgot where it is. But I know where it's in
my collar is race yellow and black. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. What do you guys mean that?
Yo, you guys are racist. Why are you guys thinking about black people in The Simpsons? That's weird. I'm coming to watch you guys.
Matthew, I think I know where the spot that you're trying to talk about.
What?
Is it like a big garage?
What'd you say?
Is it like a big parking lot where you're supposed to where you're gonna go?
Well, it's sort of, it is a parking lot, but it's not a big parking lot.
What you looking for?
How big is it?
Big as your mom.
This guy's going in the car meet.
Well, get the fuck out of this party, right? Fuck.
No, he can stay.
What's up?
Hola.
Kid, if he killed Joseph?
Who left? Dallas, why'd you leave?
I didn't.
Why'd you join? Why didn't you join?
I'm in.
Oh, yo, my game glitched out for a second. It said four games. It said four people, I mean. Why did I say games? What the fuck? God damn it, I crushed my car again. I gotta go back and repair it. Wait, do I have damage on it? I come on your mom!
What the fuck?
And I got another fun of grief. La 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 la
la la la.
For Christmas this year, I would like a pussy pocket.
Wait, what?
You don't know what a pussy pocket is?
No, duh.
That's actually not what I said, so Dallas, have fun with that.
I'm just kidding.
Joseph, come here.
Is it this?
No. Just come here. It's over here somewhere.
This kid's bringing a... Oh, okay. That's a nice
guy.
I guess.
Get out,
no, Mika. Gay.
No.
This isn't a meet for driving around. Yeah, it is. I meant this isn't a meet for driving each other's cars.
My car's not shit. You guys are shit.
I have seen my car so short. I'm also fucking in.
Where do you go, Matthew?
I'm up here.
Oh, he's up there. Guys, back up.
Should we all go to game chat?
Oh, hey, motherfucker.
Hang on. I'll be right back.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Yep. We're up here, by the way.
Yeah, I totally have a sticky bomb. Boom! It's like, yeah, I totally have a sticky bomb. Boom! And just scared the shit out of somebody. I would probably laugh so hard.
Yo, which gate are they gonna come in? That one or this one? Oh, yeah, car's
shit. Damn, that yellow car is sexy. Whose car is that?
Dude, that car's not even that
mine.
Expensive.
Damn, that car's nice. It doesn't matter how expensive it is. It matters how, like, style.
It matters how fast it goes.
What I like to see is good-looking cars and fast cars. If it has to be one, I would choose style.
Yeah, I would choose style.
And I think Dallas's picked both of them. Dallas, do you want me to turn your wheels for you? Yo, no guns. Huh?
Do it, I will destroy you. Do it, I will rape you so fucking
no,
I'm just kidding.
Dallas. He will rape you.
I don't do it. Yeah, I know. My headlight just gets on. Don't ask.
What happened? Why is that? Dallas,
if you put on different rims, that car would look a lot better because those rims don't really look good on that car.
What kind of rims should I get?
Car's doors?
Probably super key.
I wanna see what car this is.
My car's on fire!
Fuck you on now.
Oh, I blew up your car? You wanna fucking know? It said that you killed me. I fucking heard
unknown,
that.
Unknown, what the fuck?
Dumbass bitch.
Because I don't know, you blew up everyone's fucking car, you retard. What did you do? Unknown, what did you do? Then why did everything blow up on you?
That was Joseph that did that.
How? I just got in the car. I got in the car and it said that unknown killed you. Goddamn put a bomb on it, you goddamn fucking idiot.
Lay it on me. What am I doing?
Whoever blew mine up has to pay 20,000.
Yo, this guy's fucked now. This guy's fucked.
Yeah, if he kills by me, I'm destroying him. Bro!
Yo, why did he kill you?
Destroy this dude, destroy it. Just fucking destroy him. Just show him how it's fucking done. Show him how friends play.
No more killing. Everyone go to game chat.
Game chat.
Wait. Yo, go to game chat, whoever's not in game chat. Just put it right here.
It's very hot.
Okay. Alright, everyone chill. Nothing happened. Act like nothing happened. Just chill. Forget it! Forget it, dude. Nothing happened. Glue boy, cut the shit. You kill glue boy. You kill him. No, next person I kill, I'm telling everyone to vote to kick. Joseph. All right, everyone vote to kick glue boy. Dallas, vote to kick glue boy. Yo, all time. Can you get out my car so I can do the glitch? Or not the tire glitch so it doesn't go back when you get in the driver's seat? Thank you. No, dude, if you're gonna do the car meet, come here. If you're not gonna do the car meet, get out. Alright, no more. No more. Just meet up. Buh. Buh. Really? Really? Alright. Don't follow me. I'm just going to get my car fixed. Just stay here. I'll be back. Don't follow me. I'm just getting my car fixed. Of course someone follows me. That's what I had when I got in the game, and I felt stupid, too. Yeah. Super Gee. Yeah, Super Gee. It's high end, I think. Alright, re-meet. I just got a new parking spot. I just got a new, car meet spot. You know what? I'm gonna park in the private spot because I'm savage. Oh my god, Joseph, you're fucking blind. I have just received the code to join Mars Tech Racing LTD. MTRL. I feel like the name is MTRL. How you doing, Joseph? See that, Joseph? You don't know how to do that. Keep aiming at me. There you go. Meet up at Z Fire. Dallas, where you at? Oh yeah, getting your M's. Damn, that 9F is pretty dope. I hear someone stabbing. What was that? Dude, can you fix your car before you come here? Because that thing looks racked. It. A lot of white cars here. Did they get cum shotted? Super Gee. It's SUPAGEE, I think. Wow, this guy's license plate is Alpha. He must have got it when the when the game first came out, because I would think that someone would take that in like the first 10 seconds. I like this car. Rosario. Yo, John, no. Yo, seriously, the next person to kill, I'm telling everyone to vote to kick, because I'm kind of sick of it. The seriously next person to kill. If it's an accident, text me if you don't have a mic. If you do have a mic, tell me it's an accident. If it's an accident, we'll let it slide. But that wasn't an accident, because he purposely pulled out a gun. I saw what happened. What? Just call me on any. Or actually, call me the one when I... Oh, you set my nickname to number 2, you ass wipe. Call me on that one. Or I'll call you. Wait, look at the title. What does it say?
What?
The title, what the fuck does it say?
V-I-T-E-O.
Oh, you're looking at the livery. That looks nice. It looks like an Italian car. Okay, bye. I hung up before he said bye, I'm savage. Yo, we're rolling out. Follow. This nigga rolled up in a Jeep. I'm done. Dallas, just fall in. Just come in where you feel like it. I'm gonna tell the person behind me where I'm going. I'm going right. Going right. Just to warn you guys, so people crash less. I'm gonna tell you guys where we're going. Straight. That's Joseph. Right. Oh, whose car is that? Keep going. And we're gonna take a left up here. Wait. Left, right now. Oh my god, Dallas, I'm gonna fucking come on your face. Alright, you guys start parking. Don't follow me. I'm just gonna go to Benny's to repair my car. I'll be back. Alright, I'll get you only because my car's damaged. I'll get you. I got you, dumbass! You're stupid. Alright. Hang on, I'll be right back. You guys park up in there. I'll be right back. You guys do not have to follow me. My nigga. What I hate about Benny's cars is that it costs like $50,000 to repair it. No, that it actually costs like $3,000 to repair it if you have like a bumper missing. Excuse me. Excuse me. Dallas, if you crash into me again, I'm gonna fucking come on you. What? Oh my god, dude. Everyone go in passive mode. If you're gonna be in here, you gotta be in passive mode. Rolling, go in passive mode. US for here, go in passive mode. Alright, you're in passive mode. What about you? Rolling lightning, go to passive mode. Yo, Joseph, go to passive mode. Go to fucking passive mode. Go to fucking passive mode. I don't care if you're security. Oh my god, whatever. Unknown, go to passive mode. Where do you guys want to drag race? Sorry, I was accepting a funnel quest. Left. We're not going to the airport, but we're going near the airport. I don't fucking know. they want to leave, they can leave. My car meet, bitch. See, that's why I told you guys to go in passive mode. If we didn't go in passive mode, we would have had a big car crash up there. Hat Dallas, you suck. If you need to repair your car, repair your car. If you need to repair your car, repair your car. Yo, we're going right. We're going right up here. We're not going to the airport. We're going, like, next to the airport to meet up. When your mom gets invited to a car meet, she fills the whole car meet in 1 second. One in the West Coast, one in South Coast, or something like that. Okay, wait, I'm gonna rate everyone. Line up your guys' cars. I'm gonna rate them 1 to 10, alright? Everyone, line up your cars in one spot. Line up your cars next to where most cars are. We're gonna rate them 1 to 10. And there's gonna be a voting to whose car is the best. My car will not count because, or someone else will vote for my car. I'm gonna move this car right here. Okay, everyone line up over here. Yo, that red car over there, line up over here. This red car, line up over here. Red car, line up. Line up over here. Alright, let's wait for Push and Coco to get in here. And then we'll raid it. Okay. Okay, now line up. Okay, let's start the vote. Joseph, are you serious? Okay, let's start from this side. Okay. I'll give this car, or actually, wait. So, I like the rims on this car, and I like the paint job, but I'll give this one a 7.5. You fucking cunt. Everyone vote to kick Rosario. Everyone vote to kick Rosario. Kill him, Joseph. Oh, he left. Alright. The damage towards cars won't count, okay? The damage towards cars won't count. Okay, this car, I mean, everyone stop fighting. Okay, this one at the very end, this beige looking one, I kind of like the paint job, it could be better, but those rims are really nice. I'll give this one a 7. This one I already said is a 7.5. This one I'll probably give a 5.2. This one I'll give an 8.4. This one he just leaves. Fuck you. 5.2, fuck that. Fuck that. What the fuck is a 5.2? Okay. This car, I like the paint job. The rims are pretty nice. Everyone has basically the same fucking rims. But, yeah, I like this car. I'll give this one an 8. This one I'll give a 10 billion. This one, I'll give this one a 7. This one, I really like this one. This one, I'll probably give an 8 point. This one, I'll probably give a 9. I'll give this one a 9. I love this car. Yo, who's the owner of this car? Who's the owner of this one? If you're the owner of this blue car right here, purple car right here, stand on it. Dallas, get the fuck off. Who's the owner of this car right here? Oh wait, what? Oh wait, no, I think it was that guy that we voted to kick. The Wolfaria or something. All right, whatever. But that car is disqualified. So this car looks really plain, but I like the rims. I think those are the Cheetah RR rims. But I'll give this one a 7.8. This looks like a car I would find on the street though. Except for the roof, I like this. But this car, I'll give this one. Dallas, what do you think about this one? I'm thinking 6, maybe 7. I'll give it 6.5. This purple one, I like this. Damage won't count. What the fuck are you saying? I think my car won. No. Okay, so wait. So, stand in front of the car that you think won. Everyone stand in front of the car that you think won. Stand on or in or next to the car that you think won. Okay, now only 5 people are here, so let's just fucking go drag race, because this is bullshit. Fuck my hood, I don't give a fuck about it. Let's go. It's a me and Mario, let's go. Let's go drag race! Whee! Yo, I feel like this live stream has been like 3 fucking hours long because of the level thing. Like, I was level 298 and it took me like 4 missions to get to it. And then I was like AFK for like an hour. If you guys don't know, I do daily car meets with my friend OMG, it's Dallas20, and a lot of other people like Assault King, but he's not here right now. But I do daily car meets every day, and I hope I would like to see you guys come here again. But I post in a lot of communities like GTA V car shows, GTA V car shows 2 and 3, and like a lot of those kinds. Ones that are probably like 5,000 people and up. So if you ever see me, you're already my friend. Come in. I always do sports car meets, but sometimes I do sports and super. Wait, I gotta lower my car. I think my car got hit by something. I don't know. You can now get out of passive mode if you want to. Wait, let me see. I don't see anything. Wait, let me get there. You just got roasted, Joseph. You just got roasted. Oh, heaven bless this child. Yo, who's saying that? It's rolling like... Yo. Yo, I've never lost a race in this car. I don't think so. Alright, I'll race the Bugatti. I've beaten the Bugatti in this car before, though. Bye, beautiful thing. Hey, that dude, what was that? You were gonna beat me? I didn't hear you correctly. What? That dude, can you repeat that? Yeah. Dallas is an adult. He's actually like 74. Okay then. Hashtag yo move. Wait, sorry, comment Rachel. I didn't mean to question you, but I want to race the yellow car. Actually, you guys can race. I'll race after. I don't know. Damn. That takes too long. Okay, we're gonna do it when you shoot. Bye, Pushin. Bye. Pushin Coco, have a nice time. Have a nice time, Becca. I told you this. Oh, why are you shooting at me, boy? Push and Coco was shooting at me. Someone was shooting at me. Yo, this car is undefeated. Yo, I'm a modder. Let me go. Dallas, you ready? Remember when he said, yeah, I'm about to lose? I'm a modder. Get the fuck out of here. Bye. La 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 la. Dallas, why aren't you catching up? Oh, my car stalled. Dallas, do you think I can still catch up? I don't think so. Wait. No, wait. I didn't fucking mean to, you slutty ass cock lover. Stop holding the fucking horn. Jesus. Dumbass. Don't run into his car. Get ready, set, don't go. Okay, ready, set, and fuck you. Get the fucking faggot. Oh, you're an ass. Okay, ready, set, and go. How to do it the gayest way possible. Can these cops not crash into my car? That'd be fucking awesome. This cop's like gang raping my car. It's like, is this car legal? Dallas, I swear to God. I'm aiming an RPG at you. You come near me, you're dead. What? Dude, what happened? Dude, I fell with my RPG and I got up and it fucking shot for no fucking reason, dude. I did not mean to do that. I swear to God. I did not mean to do that. What the fuck happened? Yo, do you guys want to do a demolition derby after this? Oh, I'll gang rape your car so hard. No, only muscle. Wait, okay. Do you guys want to do the demolition derby right now or later? You little fucking beater. I don't know. Joseph, I can't stop! My brakes are broken. Oh my God! I'm in passive mode, smart one. Okay, time to race this. Dallas, do you think I can race this? Dude, I'll beat everyone in this car. Right, Dallas? I'll beat everyone in this. This thing is undefeated. Alright, let's race. Who wants to race me? Dude, in my actual car, you will never smoke me. You will not smoke me in my dreams. You will never smoke me. Alright then. I was gonna race in a, Titan, but I'll be for real. Have fun racing me. Dallas, isn't my car, like, the fastest? John, you better shut your mouth when I beat you. Yo, John, where you at? I'm waiting. John, hurry up. John, but I'm looking at you on the map, and by the way you're going, you look like you're in the slowest car in the world. Ha, you're in the Banshee. I'm done. Alright, let's race. Why not, if we're gonna do a group race, come down this way. Come down this way. Everyone come down this way if we're gonna do a group race. Body on me. Alright, everyone line up here. Okay, wait, let me get that passive mode so I can throw a grenade when I'm ready. Alright, everyone line up. I bet I'm gonna bet I win. Like straight up. No, wait. Wait, what are you doing? That was the plane, dude. Oh my god. No, that the motorcycle doesn't count. The motorcycle doesn't count. That's not a car. Alright, wait, when Joseph shoots, we go. Wait, let me reposition my car because I can't. I'll probably crash into you. Yo, John, you better keep your mouth shut when I beat you. I even beat the Neo. The Nega Custom. Yo, you gonna shoot a fucking gun or not? Bye, John. Hey, John. What was that? You're gonna beat me? I'm the car in first place. So how about you shut your fucking mouth? Oh damn! The LG Retro passed me. Sure. Alright. 1v1 versus me and John. 1v1 versus me and John. Yo, 1v1 between me and John right now. I love when kids talk smack. I think baddie. Move, dumbass! Alright, John, line up. Yo, no one else racing. No one else is racing. Only me and John. Alright, whoever passes Dallas first is the winner. Wait, let Dallas go down. Let Dallas go down. Alright. That's what Sam Parsons says. Yo, I'm a model, you're not racing. Yo, no. John, come back. I'm a model, you're not racing. Just wait. You can race after. Yo, why are you ahead? Line up on the white line. Yo, if this Porsche didn't get out of here, I'm gonna kill you because it's only me and him. Alright, it's only count the Nissan Skyline and the Viper. Wait, we were going. Alright, yo, come back, John, come back. Okay. Oh my God, if this get the fuck out of here. Oh my God, you're such a fucking crybaby! Get the fuck out of here with your shitty ass plane! Okay. Now, Joseph, let's go. So, bye, John. Aw, you double clutched. Oh my God, let's go. Let's go. Wait, what were you saying? I don't know what you said. talk a lot of shit, but you can't back it up with your car. Rematch, alright. I've won every rematch, dude. Just. Alright, Joseph, let's go. Joseph, hurry up. Everyone about to kick pushing. I gotta call the cops off me. Oh, never mind, I lost him. Pushing. P-U-S-H-I-N dash Coco. Okay, ready? Okay, Joseph. No, Joseph is. LOL. Dude, I'm better. My car is faster, John. Just admit it. Except for the best. The best can actually beat me, dude. Sure. Yo, Dallas could probably beat you. The best killer can obviously beat you because he can beat me. And someone's coming at us. Did he crash? Did he crash? Oh my god, dude, I'm done. Alright, are you guys ready for the demolition derby? Do you guys want to keep racing or do you guys want to do demolition derby?
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Life.
No, why did I call Pegasus? I meant
your
to call fucking
vehicle is now ready for you at our nearest pickup
mechanic.
Station. Morse Mutual Insurance. How can I think we can handle that?
The best, I already got my car, hang on. The best, how is your car so fast? Like, do you lower it a lot or something? How'd you do it? The best. Yo, the fastest car in this game, the fastest car in here, wait, guys. Yo, the fastest car here, I think is officially the best killer one because he beat me and I was first. Who the fuck is watching a video? I'll race you, John. John, I'll race you. Unknown, dude. Learn how to fucking drive. My car can't double clutch. Yo. My car can't double clutch and you double clutch and I still beat you, dude. Yeah, I did. Oh my god, dude. I'm in the blue Nissan. I beat you, dude. John, are you like mentally challenged? No, he needs a helmet. He needs a helmet. He needs to go to school with a helmet. All right, everyone line up. Everyone line up. When the grenade, yo, wait, no double clutching or anything. When I throw the grenade and it blows up, it's when we go. Joseph, don't do anything. Yo. I'm a moderate double clutched. Dude, the best killer didn't. Oh my god. The best killer wasn't even at the starting line when he raced, and he still got like second place and he passed me. John, so just admit it. Did I win against you? Okay. You just said I lost against you, so don't say that again. Oh, I'm sorry, Mater. Yo, the best. How do you go so fast? Well, I don't know. I don't even know if you can double. Yeah, you can double clutch in the Comet Metro. He probably lowered it and double clutch. Should we race backwards? Should we race going backwards? Alright, everyone race going backwards. Okay. Oh my god, it's just so slow! I feel like I'm in one of those things where people that can't really walk are in those like little things that only go like 2 miles per hour at Walmart. I feel like I'm in one of those. This is the most awkward race ever. Like, Dallas, is this awkward to you? Why does this feel awkward? Alright, line up. No double clutching allowed. No double clutching. Oh. No, Dallas, I know when someone's double clutching. Like I can tell by the car. Alright. I'm gonna throw a grenade. Joseph? Okay, good. Shit. Sorry, I dropped my controller. The best, I didn't mean to question you. I dropped my controller. The best, I really didn't mean to question you. I accidentally dropped my controller. Yo, no comments in the race. Because those comments are way too fast. I mean, you can race, but you guys don't count. Me? Who? Oh, John? Yeah, he's fucking annoying. Alright, when the grenade goes off, let's go. Alright, this is basically a 1v1 between me and John because motorcycles don't count. And I beat John again, dude. Oh, and he double clutched. I saw it. Dude, I told you, comments are way too fast. Oh god! Oh my god, dude, rolling! I raped you! Yo, look. Look at the blood on my car. No, the person in front of me hit the car, and while you were in the air, I hit you. What? In here. Because I can watch Netflix in here? Oh, when I'm done gaming, I'll go out there. Alright. In there. Sorry, modded. Get out of passive mode. Get out of passive mode. Get the fuck out of passive mode. Dude, no one can understand you. No one can understand you, dude. You're so like, yeah, da 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 da. No, you're not. All right, let's play some Piggy. Let's play some Piggy. We're all going after him. Let's play some Piggy. John, get the fuck out of passive mode. If you're not gonna get out of passive mode, I'm telling everyone to kick you. He's over here. Yo, get the fuck out of passive mode. He got out of passive mode, but he got back in passive mode. Oh, he's out of passive mode. Yo, no explosives. No explosives to kill him. No explosives. Only guns. What'd you do, Joseph? Sucks to have a slow car, don't it, John? When I know what to do. Guys, don't touch the car. Don't touch the car. I know what to do. Don't touch that car. Don't touch the car. Don't do anything to the car. Don't do anything. I know what to do. Wait, whoa. I know what to do to this car. I know what to do. Wait, whoa. Yo, do not blow those up. Wait, I know something funny to do. Watch this. Yo, guys, throw more sticky bombs away so no sticky bombs are on the car. Because I got something funny, but when it happens, the sticky bombs are just gonna explode. So throw more sticky bombs so that the sticky bombs disappear. No, not on the car, smart one. Make it so that the sticky bombs are away from the car. There you go. Okay, all the sticky bombs are gone now. Can you move your ass, Joseph? Okay, I know something funny. Wait. Don't shoot it yet. Do not shoot it yet. I know something funny to do. Wait for it. Dallas, you know what I'm doing. I've done this before to you. Okay, wait. Now I'm gonna do this. Wait. This is actually really cool. Alright, now wait for this. I like to record it while I'm doing this. I've done this to a lot of cars. We'll wait for it. Oh my god! I'm so fucking scared of a 9-year-old telling me to do that. You're 16. Oh my god, your mama jokes though. Oh! Let's sit here and roast his ass. That's what we're doing. There we go. Get that fire started. Put more gasoline on it if it goes out. All right, I don't have any more gasoline. If you have gasoline, get ready. You know what? Everyone just shoot at it. Do not use explosives or miniguns or anything. Only just shoot at it. No miniguns, Joseph. All right, everyone use a minigun if you can. All right, everyone use a minigun. Woo! This is the power of a minigun, bitch. Shoot that ugly. How the fuck did I kill you? How did I kill you, Dallas? Dude, I didn't blow you up. I was shooting at this car, dude. Even ask Joseph, wasn't I just shooting at this car? Did this thing already blow up? Did this thing already blow up, dude? Is this thing gonna blow up or not? Yo, even explosives don't do it. Yo, it's not exploding, dude. Wait, hold up. It's not exploding, dude. That's weird. Dude, wait. Hold on. Wait. Hang on. Oh. Oh, hey, John. How you doing? Come here, John. Come here. Come here, John. Yo, unknown, kill John. It's all right, the best. It's all right. Dallas, I just saw you off the radar, dude. Dallas, I just saw you running with a gun, dude. You were wearing that blue thing. Don't call me a fuckboy. He just like, don't call me a fuckboy. Okay. Yo, everyone join my motorcycle club. Join my motorcycle club so we don't kill each other. But if that other kid joins, I'm just gonna kick him. No, only four people can join that thing. Alright, join my motorcycle club. Joseph has joined. Alright, Rolling has joined. Unknown has joined. Dallas, back out of that so we don't kill you. John has joined. No, get the fuck out of here, John. Get the fuck out. Members. And mark for death? Ooh, I can do that. Yo, join my thingy. John, I like how you threatened me to boot me offline, because even as Dallas, I have a whole community of booting people offline. Dude, all I have to do is make one phone call to my friend, and I can do that right now. The only phone that you have is probably like a flip-flown piece of shit that your fucking grandma gave you after she died. While she was on her deathbed, she was like, "Grandson, I would like to give you this flip phone. Thank you, mommy. I'll cherish this for the rest of my life." Shut the fuck up. I'm calling Dan right now. Yeah. Dallas, mute your mic, alright? No, Dallas, just mute your mic. I'm gonna call you, alright? Dallas, mute your mic. He left. What a bitch. I'm gonna invite him to the party. Yo, go to party chat. Yo, what's your name? Rolling. Join my party. Alright. I'll invite you to a party. Alright. Daddy is back.
Hi, mommy. Thought you were mommy.
No, I'm daddy. They see me rolling. They hate it. You getting off, you pussy jerk? You're a slut, Joseph. You know that? I'm gonna kill you.
Dude, I'll goddamn fucking play with you tomorrow.
You know what, Joseph? Wow.
I'm staying on.
Wait, Joseph, look at this. Fuck you, Joseph.
Bye, dude. See you.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Goodbye. I hate you.
Who's that guy?
That guy, Joseph, he's a dick.
Yeah, I know.
You guys, you know, I'm just kidding, right?
Oh, you're not getting off?
Oh, no, shit, I fucking heard you.
I know, I was just joking, dude. I knew you were in the party.
Dude, seriously, I think she's gonna turn off the...
Dude, how much...
Does anyone have squirt amount?
How much... I don't.
Oh, he actually had to get off. Who? What's your gamer tag? What's your gamer tag that has to get off? Oh. Fuck you too, bye.
He can't fuck his mom, she's dead. Oh wait, that's mine, never mind.
No. Dallas.
Remember, Matt?
Yeah. That's a fucking party if my mom died.
I made you laugh so hard that night. King of Stability 2, you're still broadcasting?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see how long you've been broadcasting.
I feel my guess is 3 hours and 22 minutes.
I'm gonna guess 3 hours and 30 minutes.
Wow, you're a bitch. 3 hours and 22 minutes for me. You're a cunt, you know that? You're stupid, dude.
You OGXIRE.
I ran. No, we're not.
Matt, we were wrong. Matt, one of us could be right. Matt, one of us could be right. Started streaming 3 hours ago. So it could be 3 hours and 59 minutes, it could be 3 hours and 30 minutes.
Wait, I know how to check. 3 hours and 23 minutes, dude!
Wow, you were right. Wow, how did you know
that? By the time it was 3 hours and 22 minutes was when I said 3 hours 22 minutes. Dude, how did I get that right, dude? You can't look at it from YouTube. How the fuck did I get that? I just had a feeling it was 3 hours 22 minutes. Bye.
Bye, Roland. I mean, bye, and then.
Wait, let me kill you first before you leave. Oh, you ass. Oh, I thought that's left. Alright, wait, let me kill you first. Do not leave. If you leave, I'm deleting you. If you leave, do not leave.
Hey,
do not leave. You already laughed?
Left.
Oh, you slut. I'm deleting you. Wait, are we even friends?
Yeah.
Bye. Asshole.